Hi, I'm Dean Luo-Oblande, a PhD student at Luleå University of Technology, and I'm here with Tim McAloon, who is the president of the Design Society. How are you doing today?
Good, thank you.
Good, good. Nice to meet you. I've got a couple of questions for you here at the International Conference on Engineering Design. So, firstly, I wanted to ask you, what is the main focus of the Design Society at the moment?
Yeah, so the Design Society, what we basically focus on is what we call design science. And within design science, we have design research, design education, mm-hmm. and design practice in our focus. Other than that, we have many different activities going on, and you can see that both within the conference's theme, this conference and the other conferences we have, but also within our special interest groups in particular. I'd say that if you look at this conference theme, you'll see a lot of sustainability, societal relevance, and design for the good of well-being, whether it's healthcare or environmental sustainability, and also design for people. So I think if I were to, in a nutshell, name a few areas, that's the themes we're working on. But overall, the Design Society is about design science.
Oh, fantastic. Great. Well, in that, how would you then explain to the general public the importance of the Design Society and events like the ISED?
Yeah, so if a general public member comes past and asks me what the Design Society is about and what ISED is about, mm-hmm. I'd say the Design Society is a community. It's a community of like-minded researchers and practitioners who are really interested and impassioned about sharing research results, but also research ideas. Mm-hmm. It's about meeting each other. It's about exchanging ideas, both moving between universities, between countries, between different people, mm-hmm. but also getting together. I think that the Design Society is providing a community for people who are interested in the interdisciplinary mm-hmm. aspects of creating products and services and other solutions to societal needs. So that was a long answer.
That's perfect. That's really, really important.
For this particular conference, I'd say ISED is the International Conference on Engineering Design, but I'd also say there's many, many contributions which are not from engineers, but they're putting their contributions in the mind of a designer. And when we say a designer, we're thinking of somebody who can synthesize a result. Mm. That may be an engineering designer, but it may be another kind of designer as well. And I think that the important thing there is about everything we're focusing on in the ISED conference is about how do we systematize the way in which we create solutions.
Fantastic. And very much on topic, as the COVID-19 pandemic has been all throughout the world, how would you be able to say that how designers have been affected and have had an impact on this situation we've been in?
Yeah, really nice question. And I think it's taken us all aback, COVID, in many different ways. I'd say that one of the things we've experienced from the Design Society perspective is that we've actually been able to be much more inclusive of our members. We have members from over 50 countries, and not all of them can travel, not all of them want to travel, and not all of them can afford to travel to conferences. But also our membership, we are very proud of being a democratic society, and it's great to be able to use the resources that we have mm-hmm. That have been forced upon us over the last year and a half to be a much more actively democratic and inclusive society. I'd also say that during the pandemic, we've seen a lot of responses to the COVID panic. There's been mm-hmm. special issues in journals. There's been a lot of activities between researchers about how could we, if and when this were to happen again, how do we react to such emergencies? Mm-hmm. So what is our contribution, not just from a theoretical perspective, but what would we do differently? Mm-hmm. And one thing I think is that we should all learn from the last year and a half plus and say, what will we do differently in the future? Mm-hmm. Readdress our ways of working, our ways of moving, our ways of thinking, and our priorities in life, both personally but also professionally, and how do we actually see the profound differences in our everyday situation over the last year and a half. How do we take the good parts of that, or the good learning from that, mm-hmm. to be able to make even better solutions in the future?
Fantastic. Thank you for your answers.
You're
That's great.
Welcome.
Well, I hope you have a fantastic ISED, and I look forward to seeing you around.
Thanks, Dido.
Thank you, everyone.